Disaster recovery centers in Vermont are closing. The centers in Hinesburg and Linden will permanently close at 6 p.m. on Saturday. Until then, the centers are open 9 to 6. They were open to support Vermonters impacted by July's storms. The deadline to apply for disaster assistance is Monday. You must register with FEMA before you apply. You can find a link to do so on our website, WCAX.com.